An exciting day of softball at Skytop Stadium in Syracuse. One win apiece for Syracuse and Notre Dame. But the Orange take the series against the Fighting Irish. Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us in the booth all day today for this doubleheader. Anthony Mazzini, former SU softball player, Faith Kane. Faith, it was an exciting game, exciting two games, really, for Notre Dame in game one. They came out on top because they exploded for runs in the late innings.
Yes, Notre Dame was great at the plate. They were making adjustments, hitting the ball how they should. And then Syracuse was also fighting as well. They were still staying in it, not quite, just didn't quite get it at the end, but in the third game, for sure, they were stepping up as well.
In game one of the doubleheader, it was Katie Marino's two-run homer. In game two, Leilani Mayfield took a page out of Marino's playbook and started things off with a grand slam.
Leilani Mayfield was great at the plate all week. Grand slam was just a part of it. And then Notre Dame, of course, they're the Fighting Irish for the reason. They fought till the end and just kept pushing runs. They were making adjustments all day. They saw all of Syracuse's pitchers today and did not give up and were hustling constantly on the bases and were scrappy. They also played great defense today, hustling it out and doing what they do best. And then Alicia Hansen, of course, she came up big in a critical situation. She's competitive. She's going to do what she can do in those time and situations, and she cleared the bases with a triple to take the lead for the Syracuse Orange in a huge time that they needed to. And then, of course, in the bottom of the seventh, Alexa Romero, the grit, the star of this entire series, she was just out on the mound, just pitching well against that Notre Dame offense, and she just did great out there.
Romero started game one, started game two, came in relief in game three, helping Syracuse win its first ACC series of the season.